Alright, how's it going, guys? It is me, the Iron Man, and today I'm coming at y'all with part 3 of my Dishonored 2 series. So, you know, if you wanna enjoy the video, drop a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out any more of the gameplays I'm gonna be doing. But let's get right into it. So, we last leave when, there was the kind of like wall of light we got past. And now, oh yeah, I just wanna check something. Like, I remember there was like something. Knew it. There could be like potions here. Ooh, cash out this stuff. Ooh. Open this thing back. I miss a dollar. Alright, so in this video, we should finish this mission. And I wanna get that some stuff in the back here. Like, where did it all go? Got like some bullets or something. Ooh. Alright, so the bullets are no longer here. So we have a man there. I think that's a civilian. I don't know. Should be first and most fiercely to your family, to your neighbors, and to the Abbey of the Everyman. So we have a bat signal here. The entirety of
your lifetime. How'd the execution go?
Shielding you from the outer horrors of the void and from the spoiled touch of the outsider himself. Hold closest to the seven strictures. Tried to throw her a bouquet of wild mimosas.
And
that the Duke of Circinus is in her thrall. Anyone been
assigned yet? Alright, so I'm just gonna go across.
We will verify this claim, and we will act. Smoke will billow. Fire will lick the stone of Dunwall Tower.
So let's use our wall.
The Abbey stands in the ashes.
Could we open this?
There is a tale, a decade and a half old. A tale most often shared from overseer to overseer. Apart from the flocks entrusted to our care. Apart from those we give our lives to both chastise and protect. Sometimes, this tale is told within our mightiest enclaves. And sometimes, it is told around campfires during our most remote...
Oh my gosh.
It is the sorry story of a man.
No.
Most high.
No, look at their faces, I swear. Like their faces look like the people from Fallout. Fallout 4. Alright, fellas, so we're gonna do this now. I died a few times, but dying once. Nothing wrong with that. Come on, bro. Go along. Go that way. What the ass is saying, me boy?
We'll not allow the shadows of the boy to fall upon you. We will
a nice boy and I will be nice for deal with these men long time like an horizon. That was nice. Very nice.
Even one among us from wandering through that endless night.
That's why I'm moving from there.
Is the end of existence.
He's gonna see me.
Of non-being. Only those who turn from the seven strictures risk an endless existence adrift in the void, the dark sky without stars, the cold, lifeless ocean that surrounds us all and threatens to devour the earth and sky and all things in between. Trust in the Abbey, my friends. Trust in the Abbey.
More Grand Guard soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke.
A decade and a half old. A tale most often shared from overseer to overseer.
Jeez.
Apart from the flocks entrusted to our care. Apart from those we give our lives to both chastise and protect. Sometimes, this tale is told within our mightiest...
Alright, we're gonna deal with this one.
It is told around campfires
during our most remote visit. Surprise.
It is the sorry story of a man. Most high within the abbey.
Go back to the
dam!
What is this?
The rat.
Where did he go?
His name. And all
oh my gosh. Did we just kill them off? Oh my gosh, finally. Let me just save there real quick. Jeez, I could use like a good something good right now. So let's see. How do you use like them potions? You know, that's what I wanna know.
And you will know. Stay to the flesh that is familiar, that of the fowl.
All right, let's see what else we have.
And fish from the cold ocean.
Ooh. Apple. Whoa. Well, I think they're civilians, so we don't really care about them.
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Whoa.
Attermeyer Station? No one ever goes out there anymore. Or rarely.
I could transfer you to the Dust District if you're looking for action, Sergeant Quinn.
No thanks, ma'am. That's not what I'm saying. Why do we even need Grand Guard personnel here?
Attermeyer Institute has strategic value to the Duke's inner circle. That's all I was told. You know how it works.
Right. We just carry out your orders. I get it.
Alright, so, like, those, could you please leave and I'll just, like, slice off your head?
I can't take this anymore.
This game, you had to be real patient. Sweet.
I hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
Ooh. Come on. Boom. Oh, damn it. He hit me on my head, boy.
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
That's all I was told. You know how it works.
Right. We just carry out your orders.
Whole Okay, fellas, I may have just took myself out of a sticky situation.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
What? Look everywhere.
Welcome to Winslow Safes. Feel free to have a look around.
Be on your guard, all right, boys?
Jeez, these people are real serious. Like, they're not playing around. Alright, so we got into the
never been to that saloon at Palos? Shooting dice or chasing the
Where is going this place again?
Are you kidding?
Use the carriage. So there's a carriage somewhere there. Like, is he like it's a civilian? Okay, nope, they're not just civilians.
Hard times. Hard times.
You hear?
Gotta be on the lookout.
My Aunt Belinda moved the old lamp route. Really? I've never seen her without either a drink or a mantle in her hands. Won't she die of boredom?
Damn it. What
that
to
be? What does the night like? You coming from Karnaka? Big fishes.
Crap. Nice, we took one of the health potions, so we could at least. Alright, nice. Elite got everything elite on him. That man really don't know the alphabet.
Q, R, S, U, and V, W, V, X, Y, and Z. Now I got my A's and Z's. Tell me what you think of me.
Something's happening.
So wait, like, where is the windmill?
It's a good airfield. Some of the mask or something.
Start to get a good luck fall.
Just wait till they see me.
I don't know.
Some kind of commotion.
I don't
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon. I can't stand my own stench.
That fella, as soon as I'm on turn around. Watch him get.
Hello, old friend. I must get these shifts. Bet a week's wages, this is the worst assignment. I just have to finish my shift, and I can go home.
Whoa, like, they literally not seeing me. That's good. Very good. Let's keep it all up. Crap. Take that man down. Wham. What are those doing there? Grenade. Pistol. Pistol. Jeez, this is a jackpot. Oh god, I come in here. Crap, dark bread. I don't think you're supposed to eat that. I think we have to hide. Alright, so we took down that thing. Well, we carry Wyatt. Like, I think we just took out the electrical. Jeez, like, that, a bunch of people just come. I watch this, fellas. Let me just select.
We need to find something! Anything!
Watch this.
He's wounded!
Whoa.
Let's finish it! You won't get away!
Oh, damn it.
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, nice. He killed me. Alright, fellas. Watch this. Still one. Take down. Watch this finish up. Take his head out. Alright, so now I have to go get the carriage. So let me just take the little shortcut.
Get back to Dunwall. And I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Actually, there is no
Who's there?
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Let's crouch. Alright, fellas, so after a nice look around, they ride this thing, get out of here. Come on, go. Hell no, I'm not staying here. Yeah, pull that lever. Go. Alright, now we are out of here. Please don't break down like in the middle. This is some good engineering. This came. Man, they have Bioshock a lot. Oh, sweet, that's the end of the mission there. I was a bit on the stealth side. That was good, you know. Come on, fellas. I did good, you know. You gotta give me that. But at least still good. So, I think I'm gonna end the video there, so I hope you all enjoyed the video, and if you all did, drop a like. Also, don't forget to smash that like button, and, you know, subscribe for more videos like this, and more gameplays like this. You all don't wanna miss out. So, yeah. That's all I have for you all today, and Radaron Man, out.